Hello, YouTubers, and welcome to episode 1 of the Beta Blog. We have a little technical difficulties with the sound during the opening credits, but SES is still trying to fix it. After all, this is a beta. So let's get started. Let's use our default profile for this one. Show you something new. Insight, Roller, Rust, Serenity Trucking, Stream, Swift, Union Transfer, and that's the only one we can do. We can't paint the pink ribbon yet, that will come out at a later date. Now I'll show you what we can add to these things. Here's the lights. Go to the back, the standard tank head, exclusive with the light, the standard bumper, this is exclusive, standard with the light. I'll show you something new, walk around mode. Walk Around Mode still in the beta phase. Now just walk around in the line. Didn't know I could do that, could you? Okay, so... Milk tanker on first run. We have a load of milk pickup in North Austin, Utah at Freeport, and we're going to Aberdeen, Washington to turn in the sheet. So let's start it. Now FMOD is still offline, but it'll take a while to get it adjusted. Let's adjust that right now. So let's go into sound. And we'll turn on FMOD. If we can find it. Get truck four down the road. As you can hear, we're using FMOD. Okay, we just left our terminal of our tanker. Now we're head towards Interstate 80, and then we'll head north to North Ogden and pick up our load. Okay, let me show you one more thing. We're going to open up the windows on this truck. Right now, let's find the key map for that one. This is still beta. a key they assign, and it's pretty hard to open those windows in that time. Okay, so let's get on the ramp. Okay, we are getting on the ramp. Assisted view two. See, with FMOB, sounds sound different. Inside the truck, you can barely hear the sound of the engine. Outside, you can hear it pretty clearly. That's better than using Wave, which only uses outside sounds for the truck. Okay, we are coming into North Ogden. Our load's going to be picked up at the Rail Export Terminal next to Union Station. Then we'll be taking this load to Aberdeen. Okay, we are on Riverdale Road. Oh, that was close. Crossing over the railroad tracks. And we just entered North Ogden. And coming up on Washington Boulevard. Here we have a green light proceeding to our turnoff at 25th Street. Okay, here we are. Okay, that works. Okay, we're coming to the rail yard. Okay, here's our load. Okay. Okay, well, we need to find our. There it is, it's right behind that flatbed. Let's pull forward a little bit. And we're jackknifed. Let's try that again. Need to get clear of this crane. Okay, now let's straighten it out. Luckily there's no trailer park there. Feels like we're going to have to back it in on the left side because that crane's there.